Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how you can bypass FRP lock on Android 11. First of all, I connect my mobile with Wi-Fi. So open FRP Samsung tool in computer and click on bypass FRP. It will let you show a pop-up message on your screen. So wait for it. As you can see, click on view. And unplug the USB cable. It will let you go to the Google Chrome. So hit accept and continue. Click next. No thanks. Now search here FRP Faisal from faisalmobile.com. So I just write here FRP Faisal and click on the first link. It will let you go to my website. Here you need to click on settings app and it will let you go to the mobile setting about software information. You can see one UI 3.1 and Android 11 and security patch 1st May 2021. Now just go back and here account and backups and bring data from old device. Click here and download. It will take a little bit time and smart switch will be open automatically. So click on agree, allow and receive data. And from Galaxy Android cable. Now our mobile is ready to get connect with the other mobile. So we need to download smart switch to other mobile and connect it via OTG cable. And I just transfer my all data to here. You can see accounts are disabled. We cannot sync account from old device to new. So this method is failed and it's not working in the latest security patch. So there is a method. That method work on all Samsung models which have latest security and Android 11. So we need to follow this. First of all, turn off phone and press volume up and down and plug USB cable and it will let you go to the download mode. And now press volume up to continue. And here you can see our mobile is in download mode and you can see all the information. Here you can see clearly B1, that means its binary is U1. So if B2, that means U2. If B3, that means binary U3. So understand the process. Our phone have binary 1, that means it have U1. So go to the Google and there you need to search SAMFW and search it. You will find the SAMFW.com. So go to the samfw.com and here we need to search our model number A125F. So you can see Galaxy A12. Select it and it will load all the firmware according to our model. Now select your region. I am from Asia and I need Pakistan firmware. So I just scroll left a little bit. Here you can see it's Saudi Arabia and a little bit more. Here it's Pak. So I need Pak firmware. So I just select it. You select according to your country. So I just click on it. And now our Pakistani firmwares are loaded. So just scroll down. Here you can see all binary U1 and we need to download the oldest one. So here is 2020 11 01 firmware available. So we need to download it. That is the oldest and Android 10. So you just need to download according to your firmware, which binary you have, you need to download that one, but the oldest version of that so you can bypass FRP easily after the flash. So I just click on it and just scroll down. Here we need to just click on download direct. It will download your firmware directly, and it will depend on your internet speed how much it will take a time. So I just click on it. As you can see, our file is being downloading here, so it will take a time, so I just skip the video. After download finish, I come back to you and tell you what's the next process. So our file is downloaded successfully. Now I go to the folder where it is located. So here you can see we have our U1 file here, so we need to extract it. For that you need WinRAR or 7-zip to extract it. I just make it fast forward for you so we can finish it fast as soon as possible. So just extract the file. You can see our file is extracted now. Open it and click on the AP file and rename it. Just rename it and remove the last .md5, and that's it. Click on yes. Now our file is ready to flash. So just open the Odin and okay, our mobile is already in download mode. Just click on BL and find the location where our file is located. Now select BL file and open, and now click on AP and select AP file. Open CP. Now select CP file. Open. Now CSC and click on CSC file and open. Double check all files are ready. Now just click on start and it will flash your mobile. I already flashed my mobile to save time. So our phone is flashed and it have now Android 10 and it's downgraded now. So just repeat all the process which we did before. So just connect it with your Wi-Fi and open Samsung FRP tool in computer. Connect your mobile with computer. And after the installation of drivers, you need to click on bypass FRP. So I just plug the USB cable here. Now drivers are being installed. So just wait for to finish the driver installation. Now click on bypass FRP, click OK. It will show a pop-up message on your screen. So wait for it. It will take a little bit time. Now just click on view. And it will let you go to the Google Chrome. Now just unplug the USB cable. We are almost done here. Remind me later. Now search here again FRP Faisal from faisalmobile.com. FRP Faisal from faisalmobile.com and click on the first link. Now scroll down. Click on settings and about phone. and software information. Here you can see it's 1 November 2020 security patch now, and Android version is 10. So we can easily bypass this FRP lock now. So just click on Galaxy Store and open the Galaxy Store. It will ask for update, so we need to update it first. So just click on the update. It will take a little bit time, it depends on your internet speed. I just make it fast forward for you so we can finish it fast. So again, it came back to home screen. Just plug the USB cable. After the installation of drivers, we need to click on FRP bypass. So wait for the driver installation. Now click on bypass FRP, click OK. Now it will show a pop-up message again, so wait for it. Now click on view, and this time it will let you go to the YouTube. So click on accounts, settings, about, and Google privacy policy. Now it will let you go to the Google Chrome. So for again, search here FRP Faisal from faisalmobile.com. Click on the first link, and now again we need to open the Galaxy Store. So click on the open Galaxy Store, and this time it will open successfully. So click on the search, and here we need to search Android hidden settings. And you can see, just click on here to download it. Now it will ask for Samsung account. If you don't have Samsung account, you need to create a new one. This is not the Gmail ID, this is Samsung account. So I am just going to give my Samsung account here, and afterward I will give my password. Now I give my password here, sign in. Click on agree. Now it needs verification code, so I am going to verify with my mobile number. So it will send a password on my mobile, so I just give code here and verify. Now it will take a little bit time. Now our file is being downloading, so wait for it to finish. File downloading is completed, so just click on play button to open it. And here we need to search screen lock, screen space lock. Click on the first one, and here we need to give our pattern. So I am just giving my pattern here. You can give any pin or pattern, that's your choice. Now I just need to check it's working or not. Yes, it's working fine. I just double check it again. Yes, it's working. Now we are almost done. Just need to restart our mobile and need to set up it. I just make it fast forward for you so we can finish it fast as soon as possible. So I don't want to waste your time here, so I am just fast forwarding it. Now you can see our phone is started up successfully and there is no lock at all. There is no Google lock or FRP lock. You can use it freely and you can also update it again to Android 11. There is no problem at all. You can check about its Galaxy A12 and Android 10 security patch 1st November. Hopefully you like the video. If you like the video, do subscribe, like and share. See you in the next video. Till then.